This is a hummingbird clearwing moth of the sphinx moth family. This species of moth feed on flowers such as honeysuckle and red clover. This one is gathering nectar in my grandmother's garden. This beautiful moth was not always a moth. It was once a yellowish-green caterpillar that spent the winter in a cocoon under the snow. This hummingbird clearwing moth makes its cocoon under leaf litter, so don't rake up the leaves in your yard this fall.